helps you enjoy that is the finished painting, the mames. So to get the desired effect, I had to sort of dry and rewet this 3, 4, 5 times. As long as you dry it, it should, the underpainting should stay fairly intact. You can see where I've rewet it and you get these little bits of paint dripping down, but I actually like that effect. I'll just leave it in there, it just gives a bit more character to the painting, sort of more sort of random effects that I think help with the atmosphere really. You can see predominantly sort of pink on the left, blue on the right, and just try to merge them together somewhere in the middle with a bit of light coming down the centre of the page, and then darkened the shadowy areas for a nice bit of contrast. You can see just variations on sharp edges and soft edges, just nice little contrast here and there, just to add interest. And I was wondering what to do as a focal point in the end. I just went with a bird, just a little bird flying up in the sky, just to give a bit of life in it. So thanks for watching. Thanks to all the patrons over at patreon.com/Stephen Crone. Your support is very much appreciated. Until next time, keep practicing. If you've got any questions, please ask, and I'll see you again soon.